As you all know, the government has started a new drive for vaccinating the individuals. It's a campaign, and that is called as Tika Utsav, organized between 11th April and 14th April. As healthcare workers, it is a duty of all of us to motivate people. Let us all motivate the persons, the eligible people, which at present is anybody above the age of 45. We will bring them here to our center to get themselves vaccinated.
ಅಂತ ಇಂಜೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಕೊಡ್ತಾ ಇದ್ದೇವೆ ನಾವೀಗ. ಇಂಜೆಕ್ಷನ್ ತಕೊಂಡ ಮೇಲೆ ನಿಮಗೆ ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಮೈಕೈ ನೋವು, ಜ್ವರ ಬಂದಾಗೆ, ತಲೆನೋವಾದಾಗೆ, ಸ್ವಲ್ಪ ಗ್ಯಾಸ್ಟ್ರೈಟಿಸ್ ಆದಾಗ ಆ ಥರ ಎಲ್ಲ ಆಗುತ್ತೆ. ನಾರ್ಮಲ್ ಸಿಂಪ್ಟಮ್ಸ್ ಅದು ಈ ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿನಲ್ಲಿ ಬರುವಂಥದ್ದು. ಭಯಪಡುವಂಥದ್ದೇನಿಲ್ಲ. ಜಾಸ್ತಿ ನಿಮಗೆ ತಲೆನೋವು, ಜ್ವರ ಆ ಥರ ಏನಾದರೂ ಬಂದರೆ ಒಂದು ಡೋಲೋ ಟ್ಯಾಬ್ಲೆಟ್ ತಗೋಬೋದು.
So now you have been vaccinated. This is your second dose. So, but you have to remember that even post-vaccination, there is a small chance of you having an infection. But studies say that even if you have infection, the chances of you having a severe infection and getting admitted or going into ICU would be very low. Also, you have to follow the social distancing measures and the wearing of masks in public places and usage of alcohol-based hand rubs when you are in any public spaces, and not to visit any places which are expected to be crowded. Also, you might have some pain or some fever or headache post the vaccination in the next 48 hours. For which you can take the regular pain medication.
Mrs. Sudhani, she has had 2 angioplasties done, and she also has hypertension and diabetes. Her son has brought up for vaccination.
ಸುಮಾರು
ವರ್ಷ ಉಂಟು. ಇಂದು ಆದ್ಯ ಆಪರೇಷನ್ ಆದ 500 ವರ್ಷ ಕಡಿ ಆಂಡ್ ದಡ್ಡು ಸತಿ ಆಗಿದ್ದುಂಡು ಆಟ ಆಟ ಅದ
ವ್ಯಾಕ್ಸಿನೇಷನ್ ದಿತ್ತೊಂದು ಬಕ್ಕ ಎಂಚ ಆ ಒಂದುಂಡು ದಲ ಎಡ್ಡೆ ಒಂದುಂಡ ಎಂಚ ಬೇನೆ ಉಂಡ ಅಂಚ ದಲ ಉಂಡ ಇತ್ತೆ ಅಂದ ಇತ್ತೆ ದಿತ್ತೊಂದು ಬಕ್ಕ ದಲ ತೊಂದರೆ ಬೇಚಿ ದಲ ತೊಂದರೆ ಇಜ್ಜಿ ಅಂಚ ಅದೇ
ಹಲೋ ಎವ್ರಿವನ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಮೈ ಪ್ಲೆಷರ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಿವಿಲೇಜ್ ಟು ಟಾಕ್ ಆನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಟೀಕಾ ಮಹೋತ್ಸವ್ program organized by KS Hegde Medical Academy, Nitte University and NSS unit of Nitte University. The vaccination drive, which started somewhere around mid-January, has been going on. And initially we started with healthcare workers, followed by frontline workers. And then now the government of India has provided for anybody aged above 45 years without any comorbidities to take the vaccines. Unfortunately, what we have noticed is the response is not adequate as we have seen, because this pandemic has been going on almost for a year, and initially people were very enthusiastic to get a vaccine, and once it is available, there seems to be a lot of vaccine hesitancy. I can assure you that vaccine that has been produced in India, that is Covishield and Covaxin, both are very safe, extremely rare side effects to happen, and definitely these vaccines have been proved, though they may not prevent a person from getting infected, but they certainly prevent the seriousness, the person going to serious infection and hospitalization, and that is a life saved, which is very, very important. So this is the benefit of vaccine, and even after taking vaccine, we need to follow all COVID appropriate behavior, that is wearing a mask, maintaining social distancing and frequent hand wash with sanitizer and soap. So please, everybody, it's my sincere request to everyone to get themselves vaccinated, whoever are eligible. And as and when the government eases the vaccination norms, everybody should get vaccinated and fight against this COVID to take out this COVID completely from the globe itself. Thank you.